I'm Eto Prishka. I'm from Imo State. I'm here today for the Nigerian Idol audition, which I'm aspiring to be the Nigerian Idol. Thank you.
Now sing a song for me.
Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall the bags of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was wet than in the fall. My mama sewed the rags together. With every piece she made my coat of many colors, and I was so proud of. As she told the story from the Bible she had read about the coat of many colors. Joseph won, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I was so proud to wear it. Although we had no money, but as rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches, holding both my shoes and my coat of many colors, and I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Though I couldn't understand it, but I felt I was rich, and I told them all the love my mama told in every stitch. I told them all the story mama told me, why she sold it, and my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They couldn't understand it, but I tried to make them see, one is only for only if it choose to be. Though we have no money, but as rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors my mama made for me.